Hey guys, this is Kim again and welcome back to Sweat to Swag. Today's Fashion Friday and today's topic is rompers. If you're like me, I love rompers because they're so easy. All you have to do is throw them on. You don't have to think about what to pair them with. And that's it. Like, it's the easiest outfit. But then lately, I've worn my rompers so many times that I get so bored with them. I was trying to be creative and think of ways that I could re-wear them. Do you guys ever do that with your clothes? I do that all the time, like with my clothes. And honestly, that's what most of my fashion videos will be about, showing you guys how I style them so you can get more than just one wear or one look from it. So today, we're gonna do that with the rompers. So things that you should have in your closet is a pair of shorts, a skirt, and a t-shirt. And honestly, this is all you need to give your romper a fresh look. Let's get started. So I had this clever idea. I was like, you know what? I can just throw my romper on over or under things, and literally it worked. So with this romper, I've worn it so many times. So interesting story about this romper. It's actually not a romper, or it wasn't at least. It was this dress. You're not supposed to dry clean this dress, and I did. And since I dry cleaned it, it shrunk. I know, how can it shrink from dry clean? But it did. So all I did was I just sewed the bottom of it together like this, and it gave me a romper, and I was super excited because then that means like it wasn't a wasted dress. So if you have a romper that's similar, just throw a vest on it. It will give you a different look, a fresh look from what you've had with the romper. And it's not a fit repeater anymore. It's literally you just have a new outfit. Another thing that I love to do with my romper is, since the material is really breathable and light, it's easy to throw on over shorts, which I did here in this outfit. So all you do is you need a pair of shorts and you literally just throw it on over your romper. And that's as easy as that. And again, that's two outfits that you've gotten out of this romper. So actually three, because the romper is an outfit itself. And that's so clever. Do you guys do this at home? Because I do this all the time with my fashion. I think of more than one way that I can wear my clothes. I don't know, I get such a high from it. So you're gonna see a lot of my videos like that. And then another one. So this romper, I love it, wore it to death, and then it just sat in my closet for the longest time. Last Saturday, I think I was just going around the town. I wanted to look cute, but I wanted like a casual look because like I said, just running around town. So I just threw a pair of blue jean shorts on it. So if you have something similar, throw on a pair of shorts over it. Or if not, try this look. Instead of shorts, throw on skirts. Those are the easiest. But this is what I'm wearing. I have a romper on, like you see here. And all I did is just literally I threw a skirt over it. And I love it because it's like the pattern are clashing, but not really, it flows. And it's so fun. Don't you think it's so fun looking? So skirts are the easiest thing. If you try something with your romper, if it's your first time trying this, try it with the skirt. And then the last thing. So I had this romper. It's really dressy romper. But I want to show you how you can like tone it down. Just get a loose t-shirt and throw it over your romper. So again, you get a romper and another look. And honestly, it's as easy as that. I really can't wait to see what you did with your romper. So tag Sweat to Swag Style. I want to see your creation. Okay guys, that's all we have today. I hope that you got something from this video. And if you restyle your romper, if you took my advice on it, tag Sweat to Swag Style, because I really want to see what you did with your romper and your outfits. Again, new videos will be up every Friday that will be fashion related. And on Wednesday, we get our workout on. So subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on videos each week. Happy, happy weekend. I hope you guys have an amazing weekend ahead. And I'll see you soon.